Folks, Akhil from WM Originals, I am back with another video, and in this video I am going to tell you all how you can enable or disable Google Chrome dark mode on Windows 10. Yes, as Google Chrome gets updated to its latest version, it brings dark mode for its user. And on Windows 10, that can be enabled or disabled directly through your Windows 10 settings. So let's start this video and know how you can enable or disable Google Chrome dark mode. Click on Start and open Google Chrome, which is updated to version 74.0.3729.157 official build. As you can see, dark mode is enabled on my Windows 10 settings as well as on Google Chrome. So let's know how you can disable it. Click on Start and Settings. Click on Personalization and from there go to Colors. And then select Light from drop-down menu. Basically, your Google Chrome dark or light mode depends on your system's theme. You can disable that same way as you can enable Windows 10 light theme or dark theme. You can also learn the same by watching our video how to enable or disable Windows 10 dark theme. Do you like this dark mode of Google Chrome? Share that in comment. Are you currently using Google Chrome dark mode or light mode? Do also share that in comment.
Hope you like this video. If yes, do share it with others. Like and subscribe to WM Originals. Thanks for watching. Bye bye. Today I am going to have a look at extension support for Microsoft Edge Chromium. I have already posted a video on how you can download and install as well as a small overview of features of Edge Chromium. If you want to watch that, go ahead and see the link in description or YouTube cards also. We have already seen support for apps through Edge. Now today we will have a look at extension support not only from Microsoft Store but also from Google Chrome Store.